Good morning, students. Today I'll be doing word processor, mail merge, chapter 4. So if you have your book, turn to page number 41. Since we are doing word processor only, this is a continuation of word processor. We have already done a few features in word processor, that is tabular presentation, how to create a table in word processor, how to merge table, how to insert data in a table. So I've been sending recording files, PDF files in your WhatsApp. I hope you all are checking those. So today I'll show you how to insert mail merge. Now, what is this mail merge? So mail merge is a feature in Microsoft Word which is used to combine a data source which contains all the address with the main document. The most important thing in mail merge is you have to merge two things. First is the main document and second one is the data source. Now, what is this data source? You must be wondering, what is data source? Data source means the address of the recipients. Okay, that is data source. And main document is the content, your letter. Okay. So in business as well as in office matter, it is often needed to send letters with similar information to different people. For example, your birthday invitation. Your birthday invitation letter will be, the content of your birthday invitation will be same, but the people who are going to receive that invitation will be different, okay? The address of the person will be different. So that, in that way, if you have to send 50 letters to 50 people, then you have to type 50 different letters, right? The content will remain the same, but you have to keep typing the letter. But if you use this mail merge features, then this mail merge will merge your content with your recipients or with the people, person who are going to receive that letter. It will merge, and within a second you will get letters. You will get, suppose 50 letters you want, you can create 50 letters. But the only thing is that you have to create the data source, which is very, very important. So like, mail merge features is used to combine a data source with the main document. As I told you, in mail merge, what you have to do is, the first thing is that you have to create the main document. You have to create a main document. Main document means letter, okay? The content, that is very, very important. Next one is specifying a data source. Specifying data source means you have to mention the name, address, telephone number of the people or the person or your relatives who are going to get or receive this letter. And after you finish creating this two, you have to merge the data source with the main document. When you merge these two, then you will get the same content. You can send the same letter to number of people at a time. So mail merge are actually used to send multiple letters to same letters to multiple people at a time. So today I'll be demonstrating you how to insert mail merge. Okay, now before I start, let me make myself clear what is data source. It consists of mailing list. For example, it consists of mailing list. The data source can be the name of a people, address, city, PIN, phone number. All this comes under data source. Now, what is data source? So data source, it consists of fields, okay? So fields are the column in a data source that contains one type of information. So in a particular field, one field contains one type of information. In name field only, you can enter the name of a person. In address field, you can only insert the address of the person and so on. Now, after you finish entering the data, then the whole data is known as the record or record, and it will be known as the record. Now I'm going to show you how to create mail merge in Microsoft.